Hi, good evening everyone. This is Neeraj Kapil coming back on 15th day of my podcast with topic called Globalization. This topic was given by one of my listeners and I would like to take it as an opportunity to share my views on this topic as it is a big topic to discuss about, but I'll make it very crisp and precise so it will be easy for me as well. So what we understand about globalization? So globalization is the way countries and people of the world interact and integrate. Many things have become globalized as people come into contact. So globalization is the connection of different parts of the world, okay, resulting in the expansion of international culture, value, activists, politicians, economic, social way of dealing with human. So what you understand about globalization, think about it, what and how it has impacted in your life. Everybody knows that globalization has given advantages as well as disadvantages. So talking about the benefits of globalization, the first benefit is we have learned a different lifestyle, a different dressing sense, a different cultural value, right? As you know, we have dealt with different countries like Middle East, Europe, Asia Pacific, and there's a cross-border transition of people moving from one place to another. Because the time travel has become easy, we are able to move from one location to another location, and that has given us the opportunity to know the culture of the different countries, to know their lifestyle, to know their food, to know how they dress up, you know. So there are different things people are learning and connecting on social media, learning their way of work culture, learning their lifestyle, learning different ways of modes of enhancing their skills like dancing, singing, and participation of global debates on different cause issues together, meeting up at a certain point and connecting with each other to resolve the issues of our world. So globalization has given us a lot of benefits, but on the other hand, it has also impacted a lot. Like it has devastated our environment by the air pollution, increasing population and climate change, giving it birth to global warming, which is a result of our air pollution caused by the industries and transportation. But also we are trying to resolve these issues. On the other hand, we are creating NGOs, we are creating groups, agencies who are supporting and making sure that human life keep on building and improving. It has also given us a technology through which we are able to work with each other across globe at different time zones. You know, suppose if it's India, it's 10:30 here, but in US it will be in the morning. So if I wanted to work with someone in US through India, I can connect through internet and work. I can connect through online. I can even travel of 12 hours distance and meet that person in that country. So these are a few of the benefits which are there. If I see on a whole scale, there are a lot of other benefits and advantages. But yes, we need to make sure that in what manner are we utilizing globalization. So we have to be in a positive way to reach out to the global people, global countries, to make maximum benefit out of it, rather than getting into challenges where it impacts our environment, our country, our culture. And we should stick to our culture, our values and people, and give them and offer them what best we can offer from our side. This is a short and crisp which I want to talk about globalization. Since I would like to highlight a few of the positive points. If you have any questions, if you have any inputs, if you have any feedback, guys, do connect back to me. I'm always thankful you guys are listening to me. You guys are expanding in numbers now, and I'm really thankful to all people across globe for giving me this opportunity to speak about the topic. And I would be really happy and appreciate you all for giving me more topics, connecting me more. And if anything which you want to discuss, please connect me on my social media. I have a ID, Neeraj Kapil, connecting professionals on LinkedIn. on Skype, Kapil Neeraj, on my Facebook, Neeraj Kapil, and Instagram, Neeraj Kapil. So apart from that, you can always listen to my podcast. There are a lot more coming up. And this is Neeraj Kapil signing off from today's podcast. Have a nice day and a great day. Thanks.
The podcast you just heard was made using Anchor. Ever thought about making your own podcast? Anchor makes it really easy for anyone to get started. It's a one-stop shop for recording, hosting, and distributing podcasts. Best of all, it's 100% free. Sign up now at anchor.fm/new. That's anchor.fm/new to get started.